Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to show simple blog stats on your WordPress website. You may want to show stats for your site as a simple way of showing some social proof or a way to prove that other people are interacting with your website. To get that on your website, just go to your WordPress dashboard. We'll head over to Plugins, Add New, and we're searching for a particular plugin called Simple Blog Stats. This is the one we want, so we'll install it and activate it. All right, now that we see that it's activated, we'll go under Settings, Simple Blog Stats. And it uses a lot of shortcodes or little pieces of code that you can place in different areas of your website to show off your stats. When I click under the shortcodes area, these are all of the shortcodes that you can use and show how many posts you have, how many pages, drafts, or comments on your site. You can also show how many users are registered for your site. I'm going to use this one, so I'm going to copy that, and I want to put it in a blog post. So I'm going to go to Posts, Add New, and I want to paste that shortcode there, and I'll click Publish. Now we can see what this looks like on our site. And when I go to the site, as you see, these are all the blog stats that I have for the site.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.